This is BBC News. Let's turn to our main headlines here. As Ukraine's counteroffensive faces fierce Russian resistance, reports say the US is about to send controversial cluster munitions to Kyiv, despite many countries banning the weapons.
We are right on the front level, right on the front.
We'll speak shortly to this journalist who was embedded on the front lines in Ukraine. Dangerous muscle-building drugs are being sold illegally in shops around the UK. That's the findings of a BBC investigation.